Brady, this place is perfect. I've brought the Goliath. Come and meet me in the garage and I'll go over preparations for freeing Walker.
Mess around, do you, Brady? All right, people, we need to secure the area. Check for weapons, ammo, anything that we can use. I need to set up signal coverage for the Goliath. I swear I spent more time at the keyboard than I did before the damn war. And got it. Our Goliath now has full signal coverage in the area. That should even the odds a little when we storm Independence Hall. Okay, on to phase two. So the Norks use flying drones to patrol the red zones. We call them dusters because they drop this gas. Stuff is fucking evil. If we don't want them being used against us when we attack Indy Hall, we're gonna need to take out all of the launch sites around the city. I'm guessing they'll be heavily guarded, but I'm not asking you to go alone. I'll drive the Goliath from here and back you up. Be a good way to test the systems. Just be careful with her, please. Okay. I'm sending the launcher locations to your phone and bringing the Goliath online. Let's get this done. Okay, now I've programmed the Goliath to follow your phone signal. I've got control of the turret. Let's do some damage.
Keep up?
closer you are to the Goliath, the safer you'll be. In theory. Second there. Seems to be working though.
Thank you. watch your ass!
Oh!
functionality for a second. We're good to go.
House could be a useful location for an operations base. See if you can get in there and restore the power. Occupied by the KPA. It was once a resistance recon post until the Norks cleared it out. If you could secure it for us, I'm sure it would prove useful. Get going.
Thank you. need to get back here. I can't say more now, but it's bad.
It's okay. Let him through. The Goliath is completely shut down. I can't even query the systems to get a diagnosis. It's just totally dead. Somebody did this. Somebody knew exactly how to cripple it, and I have absolutely no idea how to even begin to fix it. Wiley went out and managed to get a hold of some schematics that might help, but he ran into a patrol and had to stash them. I need those plans. His last transmission point is marked on your phone. Can you please take a look, Brady? Without those schematics, I don't stand a chance of fixing this. Where do I even start? What the hell have they done to you? Try and power one of the subsystems. Something must be working. Can you go take a look, Brady? We have to find out what's happened to Wiley.
The schematics must be hidden in that building somewhere. See if you can find where Wiley stashed them. Wiley must have marked where he hid them. Can you see any signs? How about the ceiling? Anything up there?
Thank you.
Take a picture of the schematic so I can download it. Brady, great job. I'm receiving the schematic's data. At least now I have a fighting chance. Parrish has called an emergency meeting and he wants you there. I'm marking the location now, and you'd better get moving because he's really pissed. See you soon.
Brady, we got a problem. Goliath's been sabotaged. We got a traitor.
Was it him? Or you? You're still pissed about your clinics. You decide you prefer to deal with the Norks than us, huh?
I won't dignify that with an answer.
Oh, I can make you answer.
Hey, Dan, come on, back in your box. We're not gonna fight each other. Crawford, you know anything about this? Any hint one of us might have been turned?
An agent like this will be run by the secret police. Nothing leaks from there.
You betrayed us.
Who you gonna accuse next, Jack? Hell, maybe you turned. You always seemed like you had your own agenda.
All right. I'm no NSA spook, but even I conceded if one of us got turned, we'd all be dead already. It's gotta be somebody low level. Somebody doesn't know that much. We'll catch him, believe me. But right now, we gotta focus on the job.
You can repair the Goliath, then?
Heather and the engineers are crawling all over it, but it's never gonna be fixed in time.
Forget Walker. Start the interrogations and find the fucking traitor.
No. Walker is the only objective. How many times do I have to say it? We need him. The revolution depends on him. What we gotta do is come up with a new plan.
Well, it's the same deal as before. The hall is still ringed in steel, only now you don't have the Goliath to blast your way in.
Yeah, well, maybe we can backdoor our way in. I don't know. Catch him off guard or something.
I may have an idea there.
Yeah, go on.
I don't know, it's probably unwise.
Unwise? Who'd notice?
Well, if you remember the Trojan War, the Greeks couldn't penetrate the Trojan defenses, so they used a wooden horse.
Crawford, history's for people who can't keep up. What's the plan?
The authorities are still after Brady here. They want to force him to give evidence at the trial. I could simulate his capture and deliver him into their hands.
Oh, that's a great fucking idea. Then I got two people to rescue instead of one. Like it's not hard enough already?
They'll hold Brady in the hall compound before the trial. You then find a way to break him out of his cell, and he can use his talents to force a route for your strike team.
I'm still waiting to hear a plan. That sounds like a suicide pact.
It is risky, of course. But does anyone have a better suggestion?
He'd be well rewarded for bagging Brady. The higher up you are, the more useful you are. I think this is worth a shot.
Hey, will the mayor be at the trial?
Simpson, I believe so. He would not miss such an opportunity.
I'm in. Brady's got the guts to do it, so let's take the chance.
We must move quickly if we're to attempt it.
You're in, right? Right.
You're on a path to destruction, Ethan. You need to turn back.
Doc, Brady knows what he's doing. If we pull this off, nothing will stop us.
I'll make sure Brady's handed over safely. Nothing will go wrong from my end.
Yeah, we need to figure out a way to bust you out of your cell once you're inside. Don't worry, we won't leave you hanging, Brady. You're too important to us now. And I really appreciate you doing this. It takes real guts. Okay, go with Crawford. We'll see you at Independence Hall.
After you.
Okay. We're committed. You're brave. I'll give you that. Shame it's not enough. Okay, there's no point delaying. Let's get this done. Give me your phone. Come on! We don't have much time. Now your wrists. Sorry. It has to look good.
Wake up, terrorist scum. Now you're going to pay.
알았어. 수색을 마치고 곧바로 정해진 정찰 지역으로 철수하시오.
이보라, 우리 해야 된다고. 빨리 오라.
Brady, it's Crawford. Sorry about your head, but everything worked perfectly. You're now inside Independence Hall. I'm sending an upgrade to your keycard access so you can open your cell.